Hey guys, welcome to Pizza Grind. I'm your boy Pizza Grind, aka Pat, and tonight we are playing Metal Gear Solid 5 Ground Zeroes. Now the reason we're playing this is because I want to play Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain, and my good buddy Ian told me that I should play this first. So that's really the only reason we have to why we're playing this first. Plus, I kind of like to get into the story, and I kind of like to see what Snake's up to before we get into the Phantom Pain. I think I'm gonna like this control scheme a lot better. Okay, let's jump in. We're actually gonna restart because we were playing really shitty last night. I was really tired, and it was the end of the weekend. You guys know how it is. But yeah, so here we are. We finished Alien Isolation last night, and loved it. Wasn't really thrilled with the ending, but now we're playing this, and it seems like we're gonna have an easier time with this than we already have with that game. I'll let the cutscene roll.
Told us everything. Don't worry, I kept my word. She didn't suffer long. Here. You earned it. How does it feel to play the traitor? No more war games. You're a real man now, soldier. Give my regards to your boss when you get home.
Thank you. 10 days ago, we got reports that Paz was still alive.
She survived.
She was rescued by a Belizean fisherman who found her drifting in the Caribbean.
So what's the plan? Silence her before we're compromised?
No. I've got something else in mind. Our friends at Cypher suspect Paz could be a double agent. She's being held for interrogation at a camp on the southern tip of Cuba.
Black site. Nice. A slice of American pie on communist soil and out of U.S. legal jurisdiction.
The upcoming inspection of Mother Base has to be connected somehow. The timing's too perfect.
The UN's nuclear inspection.
My guess is they're trying to corroborate Paz's leak.
We're an army without a nation.
Word of our capabilities gets out, and we'll have the whole world out to shut us down. Having an American private intelligence agency involved is bad news. Cypher's the ones who sent Paz to us in the first place.
She knows the true nature.
Right. Paz is our only link to Cypher. If she's still alive, we need her on our side.
What the hell is that?
Trojan horse is in!
Just erase the paint on the helicopter?
This pirate crackdown's a go! Move! Excuse me.
So who's the other target?
That would be Chico. He's being held in the same area as Paz. Last radio contact was 40 hours ago. Find them both. Bring them back alive. Enter the compound from the south cliff. Secure Chico and Paz, then report back from the rendezvous point.
There he is. Wow, look at the detail on that pad. Solid snack.
We'll send a chopper from across the Cuban border.
Punished snack.
You should be back at Mother Base in time for lunch. You'll probably just miss our guests. The only catch is you go in solo. The politically sensitive nature of the mission means backup is not an option.
Fine. I like some alone time now and then.
Sutherland Kiefer. guy standing mysteriously on a cliff. Realistic, Kojima. Realism. Always been your strong suit.
There's a door in the fence. You could either break through the fence or go around. What do you think? Those are U.S. Marines on watch.
What?
Not the type to go easy on intruders.
You see their choppers? Who are they with?
Beats me, man. Green Berets.
That was quick.
Snake, talk!
This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Before you go any further, use your binoculars to recon the area. What do you see? Press the call button to get more intel. Check the controls on the pause screen.
Green Berets, SEALs.
Those ain't no jarhead birds, I can tell you that. Some reset up?
Some of the guys are saying. You know what? Best we just drop this, right?
Sure.
I marked him. Need more targets to mark.
If you ready your weapon while crawling, you can move horizontally left or right. If you do that holding the dash button, you'll move faster.
Action roll.
Obstacle. Press the action button. There's a guard up there. If you're going to eliminate him, use a gun.
What else did you want me to use? I guess I could use a grenade. Oh, look at the detail in that cactus.
A watchtower. Don't get spotted.
Marked him.
Now head east to the old prison area. You can bring up the target's location on your iDroid. Eyes open, boss.
And they're open. That guy's just like floating. Okay, cool. I was afraid that watchtower was gonna see us. Check it out.
Contact me if you need advice. CQC is a... You can now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
The map has been updated.
You should move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
You can stay there while you take a nap. That doesn't look like a very viable path for us to traverse.
the special ships guys have been pulling at the old prison area the past 2 weeks? Yeah, some high-value prisoners. You get that duty and kiss your break time goodbye, man. My buddy was crying on my shoulder about it. But that place has been dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know who's bringing in enemy combatants from the States. Right. And the CO is tearing his hair out.
I feel like I'm living in a prison.
Alright. Now that your playtime's over, can I grab this guy through the... Oh, they're both leaving. Convenient. Oh, I have that guy to deal with. The searchlight guy.
Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it. This is an infiltration mission. You've got to stay out of sight. Head for the old prison. You'll find the targets there.
It's lame.
Eyes open, boss.
Lame.
Move the bodies of enemies somewhere out of sight.
Kinda didn't want to use that ammo that soon. Where the hell is that guy?
Contact me if you need advice.
Thank you. now, really? Steal his truck.
Take a good look at the enemy through your binoculars, and you can mark him. Marked enemies can be sensed when nearby, even if there's a wall between you and them. But it only works if you stop and take the time to focus your attention. This helps you maintain situational awareness. Try it.
Duty and kiss your break time goodbye, man. My buddy was crying on my shoulder about it.
But that place has been dead for years. Now we got these, I don't know who, bringing in enemy combatants from the States.
Right. And the CO is tearing his hair out.
I feel like I'm living in a prison, man.
You guys kind of are. Like, this is, I guess, supposed to be Guantanamo Bay. Alright, both leaving. I'm gonna find a way to get past this searchlight guy. Damn it.
Guards in the way. You'll either have to go around or deal with him. CQC is effective for dealing with nearby enemies.
I don't see anybody other than this lame-o right here. I might try to distract him with a magazine. Oh no. Thank you.
now either interrogate him, knock him out, or kill him. His life is in your hands.
The map has been updated.
That's the old prison area. The targets are there.
You're gonna take a nap right there, buddy. Right where I can keep an eye on you. Nobody up in the tower. You're gonna nap for a while. Gonna nap while I figure out what these guys are gonna do for me. It looks like this guy's coming towards the front. They might have a little chat. While they do that, let's check our iDroid here. Oh, we got some cameras.
See those guys' unit patch?
Yeah, Fox, facing right, right?
That's it. You know, look just like...
You've seen it before? Where?
I can't remember. I know it had a Fox in it, too.
Is there another way in this prison thing?
Boss, we've been in touch with Amanda. We had her listen to Chico's call for help. She agrees with us. She said, I know my brother and I know when he's lying. She also had a message for you. I'm ready for the worst. Sounded a little too cheerful to me.
What the hell is that supposed to mean?
A searchlight. That should be perfect for searching out the targets.
Alright, that guy consistently faces off the cliff. That guy looks like he moves around a lot. I'm gonna go CQC the guy on the cliff. Now.
Yeah.
Or just throw him off it. And then CQC this guy. Take a nap. And then Chico's right here.
There's someone in there. What do you plan on doing?
Over soon. You're just gonna die. It's all over. You're dead, kid. Go towards the light. Those prisoners are like, yo, fuck that. Don't rescue me.
I got Chico.
And Paz?
Not here.
Are you sure?
Pretty sure.
Is Chico able to walk?
Hold on. Not gonna happen.
That's a negative, Ghost Rider. Beat it out of him.
Mission info has been
marked the RV on your map. Okay, now carry Chico there.
The map has been updated.
Okay, you're gonna wait there. Daddy's got some work to do. Shut up. No. Damn it. I thought I had a stun grenade. I don't. How can we tackle this? So we got that guy there, and we got one guy in the guard chamber. I could blow up that thing, but that'll lower my score. It's not like I'm gonna get a good score anyway. I'm going through so slow. literally like no cover from here to there. Wait there, Chico, I'll be back. This is like the only cover I've got. Wait there, Chico. Daddy's got to do something important. Make sure that guy doesn't wake up. I don't think he will.
Just a little further.
Bus is dead.
Great. You reached the RV. Put the target down for a minute. How's he doing?
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that, Chop.
Chico, where's Paws? When was this recorded?
She's dead.
Mission info has been updated.
Being such a baby. I really hope those guys stay knocked out for a little bit, at least until I get Chico in the helicopter.
On your feet.
Okay.
Chico was taken out of his cage. Did he leave the tape recording while he was being moved? Paz might be up ahead. I hear vehicles. must be near the heliport.
Take me away.
Chico left the tape on record while he was being moved. Try using what you hear to find Paz. If you're still not sure, listen to the tape again. Surveillance camera.
I wonder where we're going. I've never ridden in the truck before. I guess not. I guess he's just gonna lead me to it here.
Your binoculars are equipped with a directional microphone. You should be able to listen in on whatever they're pointed at. Its feed is being monitored at their CP. If you take it out, you can bet guys would come running from inside.
I don't see anybody over here.
damage to the power system is off. Can you get to the controls?
Okay. Wait until the alert status goes down. Fuck, now the cameras are back up.
Where the hell is Boss?
I'm working on it. Working on it, Kaz.
Updated.
You don't disturb us. Thank you. kind of want to drop this loser. But... I'm afraid that guy's going to see us. Nope.
Speak. Spit it out.
The map has been updated.
Good. Lay the land. Come on.
For the inspection. Keep your mind on the mission.
Here, you two can be nap buddies. Cuddle. Turn around. Come on. Come on. Turn around, damn it. Are you not going to turn around? You're just going to stare this way?
Okay.
updated.
Really put the squeeze on him.
Get Haas
onto the helicopter.
You're gonna shut up right now and be quiet while I get you out of here. It's okay, Daddy's gonna take care of it.
No.
They kind of look pretty nonchalant about it.
Stay away.
Don't worry, Paz. We'll fix you up.
Stop it.
You just let Papa Snake take care of things. That's too hot. That one's not that hot. That's kind of hot.
Marker placed.
Okay, so it looks like we're going that way. Come on, Paz.
Go ahead and call the chopper. Keep an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Please select a landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger, dispatching chopper.
Just gotta watch out for that one searchlight guy and we should be home free. For the most part, we should be home free.
Stay away.
Nearly there, Snake.
You.
We're moving.
This is Morpho. Have arrived at LZ. We'll stand by.
Over. This is CP. Understood. Return to your post. Out.
Shut up.
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
Stay there. Papa Snake's gonna handle this.
The map has been updated.
Should have put that guy out earlier. I don't think I can make that shot. Hey guys, welcome to the channel. You tuned in at a good time.
Stay away.
I just gotta get past this light guy.
Thing is an illusion.
Alright, pause. You stay here. Nah, you're coming with us. There's no one up there.
Stay away.
Is there.
Put the target on the chopper.
All right.
Has been updated.
Not bad, not bad. Probably would have gotten A if it wasn't for those retries. We're part of a block scene, guys. Sorry.
Medic!
Paz has got some kind of scar on her tummy. Snip, snip. Dude, those are the best suture graphics ever. I can see why this is a block scene. Mother base. Nice shot, boss.
Hey,
Dude, Kaz's mullet is so hard. Oh, goodbye, Mother Base. Are we dead?
Is a society that murders the innocent. Do you too believe your sacrifice will change the world?
They have the dogs in there. Here's to you, Nicola and Bart. Excuse me. That's okay that this isn't broadcasting. You guys probably didn't want to watch the credits anyway. Wow, I want that job. Rumble artist. Long-ass credits.
Big boss. Keep these dropping. Now. Clear. No response. Hit him again.
God, this is gory as fuck. Oh, cool. So I can do side ops and shit. That's neat. I might do that. Yeah, I'm gonna take a quick bathroom break, guys. I'll be back, and then we'll do these side ops. I love how Big Boss still smokes his cigar. Let's get into these side ops.
Mm-hmm.
mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Politz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. I've sent the targets' fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the intel team.
Well, that's immersive. They changed the guard posts.
Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission. If you're detected, the targets are bound to take extra precautions. It's crucial that you eliminate the targets quickly and quietly. Do not let the enemy see you.
What the fuck did I get stuck on? I had that guy.
Boss, the mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials.
A pseudo-historical recreation.
They were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glass and Politz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Remember, boss, this is a sneaking mission.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Still just an ordinary little lock on it.
Right. You'd think they'd be more careful with firepower like that.
It's right in the middle of the base, though. Nobody's getting in there.
Still, you never know, man.
No way.
I sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Open the menu tab, then select Mission Info.
Let's move up here.
map has been updated.
Job. The clients are KGB contacts from my Columbia days. Don't worry, they had nothing to do with Zadornov. They lost a lot of comrades to the eye and the finger. The NVA lost high-ranking staff too, but also their families, their children. To the east, the two were a reason to be afraid of the dark. Their extradition to face trial.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
Gonna leave in there. I don't think anybody's gonna come get us. Alright, good. He's still asleep. That guy's sleeping. Everybody's asleep.
A prisoner. You gonna help him?
Yeah, why not?
Fields of movement to your iDroid. These are averages worked up from a study by the Intel team.
What? Tell him.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Come on, buddy.
A landing zone. Landing zone confirmed.
Roger that chopper request. It's headed your way now.
Weird-looking suit. It
Look at that face. Looks like he's pinching a loaf.
This is Morpho. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
We're rescuing prisoners right now, Kaz. Okay, we saved those two guys. That guy's gonna wake up soon. Why is this guy still asleep? Whatever. We out. We out. We extracted the prisoners. We're good.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
The map has been updated.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid.
Oh my god, shut the fuck up, Kaz. should probably take him out. Now you sleep.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Place seems like so lightly guarded. Never catch me up here. I am a master of stealth.
Speak.
The map has been updated.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Marker placed.
Oh, it's the guy on the tower.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
He doesn't seem that curious. I guess I could try and camp.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Beginning check. Over.
CP, understood. Keep your eyes open. Out.
Come down and look at it. Oh god, don't see me. Thank god he's dim-witted.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Marker placed.
Oh, okay. Oh, I think he's in that Jeep. Alright, let's go find him.
probably not the sneakiest way to approach this. I wish there was Fulton extraction in this game.
Send VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Oh, fuck.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid.
Okay, guys, I'm working on it. You should ignore me. Damn it.
Boss, the mission objective.
objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glaz and Palitz, the eye and the finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Does he always have his fucking goon squad?
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look.
Boss, the data I sent earlier was based on the target's known positions at the time. Unfortunately, I'm gonna have to clear one of them from your map. According to our intel, the target's on the move and no longer in that area. You'll need to use your own eyes now. But whatever you do, find him.
The map has been updated.
Boss, we figured out the target's movement pattern. I'm sending you the new model.
The map has been updated.
This guy's fucking goon squad is ridiculous.
Boss, the mission objective is to eliminate two U.S. Marines officials. The pair were in Laos together, but retired after the U.S. withdrew its forces. They were a sniper spotter team. In country, they were known as Glaz and Palitz, the Eye and the Finger. I've sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Boss, the target has left his predicted field of movement. Search somewhere else.
The map has been updated.
Fuck. That was nuts.
Snake, the targets made it outside the mission area. The mission's a failure.
Yeah. Alright, guys. I'm gonna call it quits for tonight. It's really late. I have to get up early and do stuff. Sorry I wasn't more talkative tonight, but I'll definitely be more talkative later. We'll come back to Ground Zeroes tomorrow night. I fucking hate these like pursue missions. Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow night and we'll play more Ground Zeroes. Unless I get impatient and start the Phantom Pain. But I kind of want to finish these missions because I know everything from Ground Zeroes carries on into Phantom Pain. So, yeah, guys, that's it for me tonight. This is Pizza Grime signing off. Have a good night, guys.